Carlitos Shaves on location from Puerto Rico. This is the south part, and this is the Caribbean Sea. But as you can see, the Sahara dust is just all over. Cannot imagine asthma suffering people. So much more to COVID, guys. And today we are shaving. See you later. Hola, huepa, como están? Number 7, I'm going up in the world. Feliz Dia de los Padres, Happy Father's Day to all my subscribers and to all people that I know and hopefully in the future will watch this video. I'm Carlitos Shaves, and Carlitos is shaving with Hub City Soaps Aegyptus soap from the house of Mr. David Lopez from Lubbock, Texas. David, this is a great soap. Great soap. So I was gonna shave today with Ideal Man, the sample, because I also love that scent, David. Great, great scent. Initially, matter of fact, I was gonna order the Ideal Man instead of Aegyptus, but Aegyptus in the sample that I have down there blew my mind because of the complexity of the scents. And but Ideal Man, I'm gonna wait for that barbershop scent that you have and you need to replenish, and I will get both Ideal Man and the barbershops, and I don't remember top of my head. But Ideal Man is an homage to Santal 33 from the house of Lelabo. Love that scent, love that scent. It takes me back to my childhood. Speaking of Father's Day, it reminds me of my father and what he used to wear, you know, Santal 33, Aramis. You know, you name it, you know, all those bold, old school scents. I'm a fragrance guy, and I'm not considered an expert, but I have quite a few fragrances in my den back there in my walk-in closet. But David, amazing job. I will be using the matching aftershave also that I received yesterday. For the razor, Parker Variant stainless steel razor, not stainless steel, in stainless steel finish, brushed nickel or aluminum, I might say. Inside is Permasharp, Gillette Permasharp, of course, from Russia. And because David is from Lubbock, I will use Zenith brush from Italy, but it's a horsehair brush that I actually love. Horsehair is like an in between, you know, boar and badger. Once they're broken in, amazing. So, of course, hey, cheers to those fathers down there. I'm gonna take a sip. Lagunitas, little something ale. Man, 7.5, 64.20 IBU. Taste, great. Pretty hoppy. I'm not a beer expert, but I love beer. So let me prep and rock on with the shave. I'm listening to Dave Matthews Band, one of my top favorites. I was watching The Chief in the 5-4-3-2-1 video, and he started up with some DMB. Dave Matthews Band, so I say it is gonna be my music for this shave. So stick around, I'll be right back, okay? Great stuff. So, in the beginning of the video, I show you a little bit of a clip from where my father lived with my mom in the southern part of the island, and Sahara dust is just killing us out there, man. It's just for people that suffer asthma, it's It's so bad. Mm-hmm. You can actually feel it in the air. So visibility is just awful. Usually, and that high point near my family's farm, it is an amazing view of the Caribbean Ocean. You can see a lot of stuff. So last video I didn't say, but my pre-shave is cream on shave cream that I put in my beard area and mustache, so just to soften the whiskers before I start lathering up. And of course, I'll be using the Pereira bowl that I have here. Amazing brush. Shaving bowl. And let's start. Start to rock and roll. Let me take a little bit of the excess water. The brush. This is an Italian brush made in Palermo, Sicily. Great stuff. So let's talk about a little bit about the soap from David's Lopez's a small business in Lubbock, Texas. What got me into Aegyptus when I started shaving with it is that it has like an earthy feel to it. It's quite intriguing scent, like he describes in the website. It's all about, opens up with like jasmine and ozone. I haven't smelled ozone in before, but I'm just going for what he said. Also, it mixes in sandalwood, leather, and he continues on with, tonka and patchouli. To give it this earthy feel, you combine all those together. And then, in the end, as he describes, it goes into an amber and powdery finish, which you certainly can get. In terms of what he uses, mainly he used beef and pig tallow in the soaps. Look, it appears to be a little bit thirsty on the thirsty side, but nothing that you cannot manage. Put some water in here just to play along with it. So it goes forever. So I fell in love, and I said, you know what, I can get Ideal Man later, because I ordered a lot of soaps in the last weeks, and I promised David that as soon as he restocks, I was going to order from him, and I will continue, because this, I'm telling you, just shaving by the samples, it's just crazy. So let's start painting the face right here. Guys, I like to shave with music, so doing some DMB. Which I love very much. Feel the protection, but feels soft in the face. Sheen is amazing. Feel the creaminess of the soap. Outstanding job, David. Outstanding. Let's rock and roll. Man, it's hot in here, so I put some warm water in a bowl, in the sink, and all the vapors, because I like to, put some warm water in the razor before I start shaving, and it's just, man. Let me start shaving right here. last shave we was with Amber Rose. So the setting in the Parker Variant is in three, it's like in three-ish, 3.5-ish. It goes from 1 to 5, which I'm middle of the road. Permasharps are one of my favorite blades. They just rock. Rush of blades are just amazing. Thank you very much for the shout outs in the forums, guys. Appreciate very much. Also getting into your comments.
Man, it got me a whole year. I think I had a couple of pimples in there. And just,
yeah. Residual slickness is great. I think it has some other vitamins. I think it's vitamin A, D, and E, along with avocado oil, cocoa, shea butter. Man, very complex, so. I don't know, it's good. Even trying out in the samples, it was good.
Do a second pass real quick.
So I'm listening to Dave Matthews Band live in New York. One of the different concerts that he did. I think it was 2007,
I believe.
Doing a couple of concerts via YouTube to raise funds for different organizations. So I've been quite busy. Listening to concerts on Facebook. You only need a small amount of this soap to create a lot of lather. No. Whoa, man. You need to drink this, man. So, let's, I'm gonna do a against the green pass. This first pass, it was just amazing. I don't want this video to be like 10 hours. Great. So it all went good. My father's house, spent time with my sisters, my mom. I did a video call with my two daughters. I live in Ponce. It's like 30 minutes from my mom's house. Ever since the COVID, what I do is that I go and visit them. Go around a lot and get exposed, even though they're children, and probability of them getting infected, it's not a lot that worries me. Is that them infecting others. Her mom and stuff, she's a cancer survivor. But immune system-wise, she's very compromised, so need to play it careful. And it's also, you know, it's also something that you need to take into consideration when whenever you wanna, you know, visit or go places, you know. It's the likelihood of you getting exposed and you getting the virus, not show any symptoms, and you then infect or you know, pass the virus along, and then, you know, people that you care about, they're just
infected. So what I'll do, man,
let me do a small pass just to check.
Good. But I need to take care of that gash that I have there. And a small pimple in here.
Turn 46 and then man,
feel like getting all this acne or whatever, I don't know.
Last shave was Friday evening, so,
and the amber rose.
And all those other soaps from A&E. So yeah, I'm done. I'm gonna do the alum test. And man, the scent is intriguing. I'm telling you. Haven't tried it. The soap is great. Great job, David. Great job. So let me finish up here, and I'll be right back with aftershave. Some final words. And go away.
It's alum time.
There you go.
Based on the alum, the shave was outstanding. Only here that I got caught. So I had a little bit of a bump or a ball, I guess. Even got, you know,
last shave with that feather, it got me in the,
over here in the chin.
All healed and everything, so it didn't open up. I know what's going on with me and feathers. I don't know if it's luck or whatever. I've come up with some bird
blades or whatever, man.
So let's do the aftershave, and tell you guys that I'm pretty grateful for the subscriptions.
Been following a couple of videos from people that post on Facebook and Instagram. And man, amazing.
All right,
new rock star in town. So
guys, I don't want to keep this going on, because I don't want to be half an hour into the video. Subscribe, thank you very much for your comments, subscriptions, and again, happy Father's Day. Hope you spent good deal of time with your loved ones, with your fathers, significant others, you name it. And I'll be making more videos. I have a lot of soaps in the bullpen that I received from that whole mail call from A&E. First line shaves is on its way with the new soap. I ordered some soap from Canada that I'm waiting to receive from Stonefield. HSSC, I believe it is, and other new artisans, small batch artisans that I want to share with you and share the experience. And again, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm very grateful for you guys subscribing and commenting on everything that I have to say. So, guys, thank you. And I'll see you again. See you when this grows back, and maybe 2 days or three, and I'll be right back with you guys, okay? Cuídense mucho. Nos vemos. Take care. Bye.